So, hey everybody, moving right along with our performance of the night. Today we have...
Abraham.
Yeah, Abraham, tell us a little bit about the song that you performed in tonight's recital.
Well, I put a lot of practice into this song. It's a really great song. I'm not too much a fan of grunge music, but I do like Alice in Chains personally. The performance, I played my heart out, and I'm really glad I did it, and I really enjoyed the performance. I like that one.
Talking about the song, what song was it? Tell us that.
Man in the Box.
Man
Alice in Chains.
On the Box.
Man in the Box.
In the Box. And then you already told us why you chose that song, but tell us about the experience of actually playing, because you're a veteran in this, you've done this multiple times, mm-hmm. but did you find anything different, or was it kind of just like, oh, here we are again, let's do it?
This time I did feel different, like in the sense that I haven't played in a while, and the last song that I played that was pretty tough was Hot for Teacher by Van Halen, and this is like the first time in a few years that I played a song that intense.
Okay, well, there you guys have it. This was Abraham. Go ahead and enjoy the rest of the show. Congratulations on your performance tonight.
Thank you so much.
All right.